Here the fisherman is taking the rockfish with obvious barrel trauma from the hook. You will see the short time it takes to release these fish with the RokLees. Now he attaches the lower lip of the fish to the RokLees. He lowers the fish attached to the RokLees over the rail and into the water and puts the reel in free spool. Let the weight take the fish down at a normal rate. We have had best results lowering the fish to 130 foot. At this point, you will jerk on the rod once or twice to release the fish. In shallower waters, it's not necessary to go as deep as 130 foot. The fish is now going to continue its life cycle and not float off into the sunset.